Day 2 expenses on our trip to Alaska. We saved money today by cooking our own breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We also drove 380 miles, and we stopped for fuel 3 separate times. Finally, we decided to call it a night and found this awesome free rest area where we were able to finally relax, and we saw our very first grizzly bear. Follow for day 3.